Hey guys, I just got back from downtown. I went out and this is a Toronto vlog. So I'm going back to Toronto tomorrow and I just want to pack, do my laundry, and I was just trying out my outfit. And I'm going to take it up, shy. Like, it's going to look good, hopefully. I want to prepare and go to sleep tonight because a bitch is tired. So fucking tired. I'm so excited to go back to Toronto. Like, it's not going to be that cold, number one. Number two, like, I'm just gonna be with my friends partying. Like, I really can't wait.
Did they be me? I enter universe since 2019. Now the same year I'm dropping first EP. Now I be get BP because of my GP. So I gotta focus.
Guys, I'm actually so early. Like, I can't believe this. Like, all my stuff. I'm here 10 minutes earlier than time.
It's a parade inside my city.
It's a parade inside my city.
Hey y'all, your girl is in Toronto right now, and I'm just so happy to be in Toronto. Like, you don't understand, like, it's nice to see people moving and people like being, I know people being so boring. And, I don't know, I look, you want to go to Sephora, but it's like, bitch, you're broke. So I want to buy Chick-fil-A and go home.
Well, yeah, guys, I'm in Toronto, and I'm in Toronto tonight. So I'm not doing anything. I'm just eating because I got here like really late. And then, what's happening? Tomorrow is the day that I'm going out, and then I'm actually, because my boss, I don't know what's wrong with these people. They didn't book it properly, so I'm not going home again. But right now, I'm just about to eat because I actually got Chick-fil-A. I'm so happy. I got Chick-fil-A. My nails are breaking. I'm about to watch a movie right now and just, you know, enjoy myself and feel my fantasy.
Look at this hair, you guys. I want this so freaking bad. But she hasn't used it yet, so, like, I can't take it. They probably won't give me. I probably wouldn't get this, but, I like my wig that I'm wearing tonight. So, like, I am definitely content with what I have. So, I'm about to start getting ready for the night. I want to go and wash my wig and I want to lose my hair. It's 3 p.m. right now. Like, I actually want to start doing everything on time so I can actually start getting ready at 6 p.m. because I want to be at my friend's place at 11 p.m. so we can make TikToks, you know, and look cute and all that good stuff.
Hey guys, so it is, oh my god, it's 8:26 and I wanted to be done with my wig at 9 p.m. Okay, we have to be extra fast. I just took a shower. I actually wanted to start getting ready at 6 p.m. I actually started getting ready at 7:50 something. So I just got out of the shower like 5 minutes ago. I can't see the time, but like 5 minutes ago, right? I just got out of the shower. And then I want to install my wig right now. And I don't know if you guys want to watch that, but let's see. I'm going to simply put all of this part of my face. I don't know if I want to do my skincare first or I should just install my wig. I think I'll install my wig first. You guys, now the real question is, can I attempt to install my wig under 30 minutes? I don't have to style it, just install it. I don't know, should I use, I think I'm going to use Bold Hold and Ebony Spirit because like we're actually going to dance at the club tonight and our wig, that shit don't move. It cannot move, you can't like, mm-mm, we're not about to be that person in the club.
3 hours later.
This is my wig, is lifting on.
Say I be back, Bobo. Fashion job, a tearing cocker. I be trade wavy, gotta let them know.
So, since we're getting ready, Toronto baddie, like, don't play with it.
I
did mad. They must be mad.
Get this from
why is
it
like
YTK
right now, you guys?
Yeah, like, get see, like, I don't know why she's like, this is
from.
It's from.
Trust me, she, I don't know why she's wasting time. It's not about to wear. My skirt is from Shein. The top is from Pretty Little Thing. The bag is from Shein.
Should I wear, also should I wear slippers?
She was wearing heels.
You guys were about to give them animal shine, lot more meat. We are give them a tonight is going to be hot, hot. So they never see something, they go see something when they enter for the club. Yeah.
Nobody else concerned. I she will come online. I see that mess all up. I
no started. Be there, you guys already coughing, like already tired. These heels, eh? We've been dancing. Hey, batting by liar. Who is this? Okay, now. Give me light up there. Let me do video. TikTok.
That's my sound, though. Okay, yeah, resonance actually looks nice. Like, it looks so good.
It's a new one. Give me a slippers.
I have to go. Let's go. I can't do this. We have to go like this.
That's why he wanna fuck with the bad bitches. Me.
You slip outside if you forget the key.
Every year I learn a lesson. 23, pray for your blessing. Thought I needed all at 22. Was the year that I got my tattoos. 21, yeah, I pray for my life. Was a savage and got in a fight. The world stopped when I was 20. My soul just started feeling empty. At 19, they went left, I went right. Once you cross me, you better think twice. Waited till I was 18 on my life. They ain't tell me you cut like a knife. I feel like I'm 17 again, like Zac Efron. And back then, I got so many plans in Chanel.
Because my week is lifting, you know, it's time to go home, literally. I didn't know, like, I didn't know it was this bad, though. Jesus.
Thank you. I actually did know.
Yeah. I'm supposed to start going home now. It's almost 5 o'clock.
Yeah.
At least it's dark there, nobody can see.
Yeah, nobody. I mean, if nobody's looking, I would.
And I wanted to use actual glue. I was like, nah, I don't need it.
What did you use?
I just use like small layers.
Every year I learn a lesson. 23, pray for your blessing. Thought I knew.